everybody. Welcome to this world. Glad to have you here. Just want to say that you follow your heart. Doesn't matter that you live in this part of the town or this part of the country. If you love LeBron, you follow him. What I do.
Up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love.
Hey, how's it going, man? I don't know your name yet, but you're gonna be awesome. And the one thing I gotta say is play baseball and no other sport, because it's the best sport in the world.
And the world's all right with me.
Hi, baby. I can't wait for you to be born and be part of our family. I'm going to play with you and read to you, and but most of all, I'm going to love you every day of my life. I am so happy for your parents. They're going to be amazing parents to you. We think you're going to have a really great future being part of this very big and happy family that we have. Love you. Hugs. Kisses.
When the day that lies ahead of me seems impossible to face, when someone else instead of me always seems to know the way, then I look at you and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you.
We cannot wait to meet you. Welcome to this world, babe.
Strive for greatness.
Yes.
Can't wait to meet you, buddy. I can't wait to meet you.
I'm so excited.
Go Dubs.
These are your father's and your mother's friends, and your parents are awesome.
Diego, we you really like that as your name. Super masculine.
You'll be a Pistons fan, buddy. One day.
Pistons. No Warriors.
I'm gonna be a great aunt, and we're gonna make lots of great art together.
Yay!
Hi, baby. I'm your grandpa, and right now you don't have a name, but pretty soon we're gonna have to think about a name for you, and can't wait for you to be here with us, and we're gonna wish you the best in life, and hope to see you pretty soon. Love you.
Hey, little man, it's your cousin Jordan. Welcome. Welcome to the family. We're all here for you. If you need anything, come call us. Call me first. Love you, buddy.
Hello, little baby. Some words of advice, I guess, on life. Live life to the fullest. Enjoy yourself. Only try to feed on your mother, because otherwise you could end up in some trouble. And live life to the fullest, like I said.
We can't wait to meet you. You're part of an amazing family, and you'll have fun.
Go Warriors, Giants, and Niners. Otherwise, we don't love you anymore.
you are soon to be coming into this world. We had a big party today to celebrate. You're not quite out yet, but we're celebrating that you're coming. And I wrote this. Here's a toast to a wonderful warriorful shower. The parents, that's your mom and dad, and all of our hearts to empower. Friends, family, and joy for a new baby boy, that's you. May all kinds of happiness flower. Flower all over the place. I'm so happy you're gonna come and join us. Love you madly.
Bye-bye.
Caitlin, you're my baby, and you're having a baby. I can't believe it. You know, I love you so much, and I love Renee, and I love baby Voodoo Bond, and I can't wait to meet him. And I have a poem that I would like to read. It's called Make the Ordinary Come Alive. Do not ask your children to strive for extraordinary lives. Such striving may seem admirable, but it is a way of foolishness. Help them instead to find the wonder and the marvel of an ordinary life. Show them the joy of tasting tomatoes, apples, and pears. Show them how to cry when pets and people die. Show them the infinite pleasure in the touch of a hand, and make the ordinary come alive for them. The extraordinary will take care of itself.
Hi, little mister.
Hey, little baby.
Hi, little
We're
baby.
So excited to meet you.
It's mom and dad here.
Mom and dad, as you can tell, you got a lot of love all around and a lot of support. We love you and we can't wait to meet
you. Can't wait to see you.
It's
going to
be
you.
A great time. Your life is going to be amazing. We can't wait to meet you.
We love you.
All right, we love you.